So children, as you all know that the different food substances have different nutrients. So nutrients present in food can be divided into five main groups according to the function they perform in the body. So they are also called as the components of food, like carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, and minerals. Apart from these, food also contains water and roughage.